This song features me on the guitar and me on vocals, and I wouldn't be able to do it without the great help of this guy. This song is by one of the best bands that LA ever produced. It was called the Buffalo Springfield. And, yeah, that's exactly right. The pieces of the Buffalo Springfield went on to become all kinds of things we know and love today. This is a Neil Young tune. This one is called Mr. Soul.
Yeah. That was Eric Nelson's bubbles.
Sounded just like the record.